Kramer, Walter. As a member of the medical profession, I solemnly pledge myself to consecrate my life to the service of humanity.
I solemnly pledge myself to consecrate my life to the service of humanity.
I will give to my teachers the respect and gratitude which is their due.
I will give to my teachers the respect and gratitude which is their due.
I will practice my profession with conscience and dignity.
I will practice my profession with conscience and dignity.
The health of my patient will be my first consideration.
The health of my patient will be my first consideration.
I will respect the secrets which are confided in me.
I will respect the secrets which are confided in me.
I will maintain by all the means in my power the honor and the noble traditions of the medical profession.
I will maintain by all the means in my power the honor and the noble traditions of the medical profession.
My colleagues will be my sisters and brothers.
My colleagues will be my sisters and brothers.
I will respect and value the lives of all persons.
I will respect and value the lives of all persons.
I will not discriminate against any person in medical decisions.
I will not discriminate against any person in medical decisions.
I will maintain the utmost respect for human life. Even under threat, I will not use my medical knowledge contrary to the laws of humanity.
I will maintain the utmost respect for human life. Even under threat, I will not use my medical knowledge contrary to the laws of humanity.
I make these promises solemnly, freely, and upon my honor.
I make these promises solemnly, freely, and upon my honor.
Thank you.
Thank you.